Does the name Karen Parker ring any bells? Well, it should. She was close to you. An ex-girlfriend.
I have her address from the laptop. Get to her before the military makes her disappear. Look, if I can find this lead, you can bet they will too. Alex, be careful.
This is not looking good. They're distracted. They haven't secured Parker yet.
Karen Parker.
I thought you were dead.
I should be. Right now, we need to get out of the military cordon.
You need to get us a vehicle. A military one, if possible. It's the only way we'll be able to get out of the district.
That red stuff is spreading fast, person to person, building to building, street to street. It has to be connected to Elizabeth Green.
Thank you.
operate these vehicles, but someone here does.
Welcome to the Marine Armor Training Center. There are 19 major systems in this Marine Armored Personnel Carrier and over 25,000 moving parts. In the next 8 months, you will learn all of them. When you're done here, you'll be able to park that vehicle on top of an enemy position and blow the shit out of them. It's my job to get your shit in order. It's your job to shut the fuck up and learn.
Exactly how to drive this thing.
Okay, targeting system. Gun.
Charlie.
All right, we need to keep our heads down. Steer clear from any military.